السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah and the Capital Group, we present to you the daily diary of Islamic history. Today we focus on the 19th of Sha'ban. On the 19th of Sha'ban 1386, after Hijrah, corresponding to the 3rd of December 1966, the great historian Abdul Rahman al-Rafi, one of the foremost historians of Egypt in contemporary times and a member of the national movement, departed from this world. He compiled a series of the history of Egypt from the beginning of the French campaign until the revolution on the 23rd of July 1952. May Almighty Allah protect our Muslim countries at all times, all places.